Mga ilang taon na kayo nag-unite?
Almost 2 years.
Okay, so almost 2 years. No Ben there, he is the founder, he is the president. Siya yung nag-initiate na magkaroon ng grupo. Kasi sila yung, andyan sa kanila yung kagalingan nila sa San. And some of them are still learning. Andyan yung kagalingan nila mag-root. Andyan sa kanila yung pag-compose. Andyan sa kanila yung, nasabi ko yung pag-sam. Yung pagsayaw. And then andyan sa kanila yung paggawa ng ng embroidery, intro stitch. So, parang ito yung grupo ng mga kabataan na hinahanap ko, na natagpuan ko sa kanila. Palagi na din sila sa competition, sa nagiging champion ng how many times. And now, they're going to have a taste of their best performance.
Yay!
Ang pangalan ng grupo nila ay Lomi Lamnok. Lomi Lamnok Performing Arts. Lomi Lamnok means youth. Yes. Performing arts.
Yes.
Lomi Lamnok means newly grown, just growing, still growing.
Or the newborn performers.
So, meron silang version para doon sa parang bagong silang. They're newborn.
Okay.
So, newborn performing arts. So, gusto kong hanapan sila ng tabolik na pangalan. Kaya nga, nagiging Lomi Lamnok Performing Arts. But they really want it because to go out there, so they also want to have an English name.
Oh, yes.
So, that's a newborn. That's what they call it. So, taro si Ma Plebele. So, ibigay natin sa kanila yung time. Ibigay natin sa kanila yung time. Bahala na sila kung how yung sequence. Kaya yung nagpan. Kasi, Moyo tumulong do bele. Yung kuno ya perform ni. She is also connected with National Commission on Culture and Arts. So do yung pakai promote kuy, do yung pakai meet kuy. She can bring you to a wider, a bigger community na kung saan magiging kilala kayo. So palakpakan natin. Newborn Performing Arts.
Yay!
Lami-lami.